Do you want to sign out of your Microsoft account on your Windows 11 but cannot find the option anywhere? Maybe you are switching accounts, selling your PC, or just want to stop syncing data. In this video, I'll show you the correct and updated way to sign out of a Microsoft account on Windows 11. Method 1. Stop Microsoft account signing in from apps. Open the Start menu and go to Settings. Click on Accounts. Click on Your Info. On this screen, you'll not see a direct sign out option, and that is completely normal. Look for the option that says Stop signing into all Microsoft apps automatically. Click on it. This will stop Windows from using your Microsoft account in apps like OneDrive, Microsoft Store, and other Microsoft services. If Windows asks you to create or switch to a local account during this process, simply follow the on-screen instructions to complete it. Your PC will still work normally, but your Microsoft account will no longer be actively used by apps. Method 2. Completely remove Microsoft account from Windows 11. If you want to fully remove the Microsoft account from your PC, follow this method. Open Settings and go to Accounts. Click on Other Users. Select the Microsoft account you want to remove. Click Remove and Confirm. This will remove the Microsoft account and its data from your computer. If the Microsoft account is your main account, Windows will guide you to switch to a local account before removing it. And that is how you can sign out or remove a Microsoft account on Windows 11. If this video helped you, let me know in the comments. And do not forget to like this video, subscribe for more simple tech tutorials, and share it with anyone who needs help.